News in Somerset now, where there are new details on a shooting hoax. Police confirm charges have been filed against Jennifer Smith, the wife of a Fall River police officer. Smithy is charged with filing a false police report and lying to investigators. Police say Smith accidentally shot herself with her own gun and then cooked up a story about a home invasion to cover it up. That led to a massive manhunt for a fictional suspect.